Hey, my divas. Hey, 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 hey. Welcome to my channel. Welcome, welcome, welcome to my channel. My name is Joy, for those who know me. My name is Joy Sanguinetti. I'm a makeup artist. I do fashion. I do skincare. So, welcome new subscribers. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share it to your friends and family, and bring them on into the Sanguinetti family. Okay, if you want to see how I do this look, then keep on watching. Mwah. Okay guys, I'm gonna start with my brows. I know they wanna shave and clean up. Well, the eye pencil I'm going to use today is this Revlon. It's from Revlon. It's from the Colorstay. Revlon Colorstay. Dark brown. Glides on very easy. Slightly bringing it to the front. Yeah, I don't have to be perfect on it. So I'm just going to use this part, this pretty part, and I'm going to kind of fade it a little bit at the front. So we don't have no harshness at the front.
Then
I'm gonna use a different concealer up the top. This one is Stay Matte from Rimmel London. Stay Matte from Rimmel London. I'm just gonna put a little bit. Use the same brush. I'm gonna scrub it out. Fade it out just a little bit at the end. Okay. A little bit more because I want it to be more intense. I want it to be more intense. So pack on a little more, pack on a little more, pack it on, pack it on, pack it on. Okay, and just bring it up just a little bit. So now I'm gonna kind of fade it slightly in the inner corner, because I want most of the color in the corner right there. So I'm kind of fading it a little bit in. Ooh, this is easy to blend. Oh wow, you go out with your bad self. You the supply store doing good. So I'm gonna fade this color in the inner corner. Push it up a little bit in the broken one. Let me fade it out right here. To kind of pack it.
Just stay.
demasiado.
Let's not pretend.
one more night. Okay guys, I did my lashes and put a little glitter for it. So I'm just gonna go fast through the foundation.
Just gonna put the dark blue right here. So it meets with this line right here. sticky dust went in my eyes. I'm gonna smudge it under there, a little bit more of the green. Mix it with a little bit of yellow. Then, I'm gonna use a little bit of yellow right in the corner right here. I'm just gonna darken up the other corner a little bit to get green. Green. Okay. Then I'm just gonna use a little bit more of this yellow pigment, put it right here. Okay. See if I could find a smaller brush. Okay, I'm gonna use this flat brush. See if I can tap a little bit of the pigment right there. The gold pigment. Maybe I can carry a little bit in the inner corner. Let's see. Okay. That works. Okay, so I'm going to use this black eyeliner, my waterline. I'm gonna try and mix this one with this one today. Something different. Cosmetics Luxe Fire Baby Pink. Let's see the name of this. That's only good. Let's not.
Okay guys, this is the finished look. I hope you like it, hope you enjoy it. As always, my diva, love you.